Going on, y'all? It's your boy Dev.
It's your boy Nine.
And we are finally back, you feel me, with another video.
Yes, sir.
It's been a minute. Yeah. Facts. So today today we about to react to, how you say this? Leonard Skinner?
Yeah, I think, right? Leonard Skinner. I don't know. My coworker said it, but I don't remember. Freebird.
Yeah.
Like, he said this is like the song. And he was like, you'll get it when you listen to it. And I'm like, all right, man.
But
about to see.
So you're about to listen to this.
Get up in there.
That's mad niggas in the
group. OD.
Damn, they called me. I thought it was about to drop too.
I was like, all right, He about to say something.
It's only been 43 seconds. It felt like 2 minutes. I'm not even gonna lie. It's a long intro. But, let's get it.
I feel like it's gonna end up going another direction. I don't think it's gonna be like 9 minutes of this.
You don't think so?
I don't know.
I think do.
You think so?
Yeah, I think it's about to be 9 minutes of this.
I think it's gonna switch up.
We'll see. How you feel about those so far?
It's calm.
Nah, this is like calm. It's nothing crazy.
Yeah.
Right now, but it's just like.
Yeah, I feel like it's gonna build into something else, and my coworker was like, "Yo, you never like heard of this song?" I was like, "Nah, man." So it's just like, this song got to be huge.
So far, it's just chill.
Yeah, it's calm for now. Still calm.
It's still calm.
It started off going like to another, like it wasn't staying the same.
Yeah.
I feel like I heard this. I'm feeling like I heard this. I don't know.
I think I'm starting to understand the message. You say free as a bird, right? I just like this. It gives me like I don't know, like just mad, just regular vibes. Like, it's cool. Like, it's nothing crazy as of right now.
Yeah, it's calm, so.
Yeah. It's a cool song, but it's not something I don't think I would listen to. As of right now. I don't think I would listen. But it's cool. We're going to continue. Look at that. I switched the beat. Like 4 minutes in, they switched the beat up and shit.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie to you. I thought we was just gonna be in an endless loop.
That's it, yeah. Yeah, because he, yeah, I thought that too.
I was like, yo, then we just like went through the song again.
That's how it felt just now.
Cause I was like, yo, if nothing changes, I'm like, yo, is this song just an endless loop?
No, it's a cool song. So I get the message, like, you know what I'm saying? Like I'm finally being me. I'm not letting nobody like force me to be something different that I don't want to be. Like, I'm just gonna be me and I'm gonna be true to myself, and nobody can change that.
They had me for a minute, son.
Nah, I felt the loop though too, but it hit the second time it came back around. I was like, okay, I hit a message in this song and shit. But now it picked up, little beat switch, you feel me? Look, they had beat switches back. I don't know when this song came out. Way before Sicko Mode. Y'all be swearing Sicko Mode like the first one had a beat switch, bro. I swear to God. Like, they had a beat switch on this way back.
It Let me go scooping for the
like,
big
sycamore. Was the first song with a beat switch, bro.
They like, oh man, I'm like, yeah, that's your first time.
That was a fire song, I ain't gonna lie. But all right, let's get back to it. Nah, he's wild right there. He's going stupid on the guitar.
He's going crazy.
Like, it's just switching up. Like, he not doing the same shit.
Yo, he's going stupid. He's going like this.
Yo.
He's still going. Yo, he's not.
This part right here, fire.
Yo, he's like, I'm not done yet.
Yeah, the second. I like the second half more than the first half right now.
Yeah, the second
and
half.
It's been no words. It's just been the instrumental
straight
part.
Straight guitar going.
And he's wilding. Is the guitarist one of these people in his picture?
Probably.
I feel like it's a dude right here with the
lightning. Yeah, I feel like it's him. If he's not the guitar dude, he's singing.
I feel like it's bro right here. It's going with lightning bolt, dude.
Lightning bolt, bro.
You're probably wrong.
That 70s drip different.
They going back and forth, yo. Yeah. Back to regular now. After doing all that crazy shit, you just gonna go back to
amazing, bro.
That's crazy.
10 out of 10.
That's crazy, bro. Who's doing this nowadays?
Nobody.
That was calm.
That was dope.
That was calm. How you feel about that now?
I like it. Like, it was a slow burn and then went to a faraway galaxy. Mm-hmm. Like, that was crazy.
In the first half, I was like, it's cool. Like, yeah, I get the message. Cool. Yeah. I hear what they saying. But it was slow. And it was like... But then that second half came and that beat switch, that sicko mode switch.
Boy, it went stupid. There was no words. Just straight guitar. Yeah. Even though it was just straight guitar, but you know what I mean. Like, wow, son.
Like a 1 through 10, would you give that?
I give it an 8.
That's a 5. I was thinking that. Eight and a half, son. I ain't gonna lie.
8. That was amazing.
Shout out to them. Freebird. I fuck with that track.
Yeah. Lynyrd Skynyrd. Freebird.
That's all we got for you today. Peace.